Hello everyone! It's me again, Teacher Joey. So how are you today? I hope you're all feeling great. So before we go on with our lesson, let's have a review on what we have learned last week. It is about... Yes, it is about things in our school. Very good, kids. So before we go on, let's have our three vocabulary words.
The first word is egg. One more time. Egg. It's E-G-G. Egg. The second word is fan. One more time. Fan. It's F-A-N. Fan. The third word is fish. One more time. Fish. It's F-I-S-H. Fish. So we have egg, fan, and fish. Now let's have our ABC song.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me?
This is the big letter E. And this is the small letter E. One more time. This is the small letter E. Now, this is the big letter F. One more time. This is the big letter F. And this is the small letter F. Very good, kids.
E is for elephant. One more time. E, elephant. E is for egg. One more time. E, egg. And E is for envelope. One more time. E, envelope. Now let's go to the letter F. F is for frog. One more time. F, frog. F is for fish. One more time. F, fish. And F is for fan. One more time. F, fan.
Well done, everyone! So before we end this video, let's have a review on what we have learned today. So today, we learned the letters. What letters again? Yes, the letters E and the letter F. Very good! Okay, so I want you to keep safe, okay? Always wear your mask and always wash your hands. I'll see you again in our next video. Keep safe. Goodbye.